what you see when you walk into the office every morning. It's a high energy environment. There's a lot of activity.
There's already a pretty good buzz going on the sales floor. There's people making calls. There's people, you know, celebrating wins and celebrating success. It's not an environment where you can come in and get a slow start to the day. It'll wake you up as soon as you come in the door. I think we've got the best technology in the market, and I think we've got the most talented sales team in the market. And when you put those two together and you point it towards a very large and fast-moving market, it can be a lot of fun.
As engineers, we're very curious people, and we just like learning about how these things work. And it was honestly surprising to us how much manual process we were seeing all over the place. Pens and clipboards were still very common. People just hadn't been building new technologies for these customers.
The second I did my first demo, I knew that what we were doing at Samsara was really special. Once the customer saw that they were able to track their vehicles in real time, it immediately had a huge influence over the way that they imagined doing business.
When a product is delivered, you just know it's going to be awesome. Sales will be able to sell it, engineering will be proud of it, and it won't stop there. They will continue innovating because they have a thirst for how do we make things better and what's going to happen next.
I know that my career is going to continue to grow as long as I keep putting the work in and showing up, helping people around me. I'm excited to come into work every day because of that.